Hey, what's up guys, this is Edward Perez, and today I'm going to be doing a video on what type of T-tools you guys should be using for your skateboards. So I'm going to do it off of three T-tools. First one is Spitfire T-tool, which is about $10. The second is the Unite T-tool, which is about $15. And then the last one is the Silver T-tool, and this one is about $20. So you can get all these T-tools at your local skate shop, such as Zoomies and stuff like that. That's where I get all my stuff. So I'm going to start on the bottom. The cheapest one is the Spitfire T-tool. It's got a full metal body, and then it's got a side that hangs off the side, and you just pull it out, and you got your drill bit and then your Allen key type thing, and it just slides back in. This T-tool is really good, although sometimes it doesn't fit perfectly around some of my bolts. I have to jam it in there kinda, because it's not molded right for all my skateboards and penny boards and stuff. So that's one thing I didn't like about it. The second T-tool is the Unite T-tool, which is about $15. This is a great T-tool. All the parts fit perfectly on all my skateboards, and it also comes with a little key thing. It's kinda smaller, but it still works. But the problem I had with this was it's a plastic body, and then it's got metal tightening things, but if you drop this, it'll break. My friend has one of these, and he dropped it on the concrete, and the bottom of it snapped off. So that's one bad thing about it, is it's all plastic. And the last T-tool is the Silver T-tool. This is basically one of the most expensive T-tools out there. It's got a lot of cool things about it. It's got a wrench feature, and you can change it by dialing that up or down, and it'll change size, or you can just do it in the middle so that it doesn't move at all. And then it fits perfectly in every skateboard, penny board, and it's got also a drill bit, an Allen key, and this one's small too. And then another cool feature it had was it has a little file thing on the top so you can grip your boards if you like to grip your own boards. I like to grip my own boards because the people at Zoomies often don't do it right or mess it up, so I like to fix it. But this one is for more skaters that skate every day and really like mess with their skateboards a lot and grip their own boards. This one I just wouldn't recommend getting at all, because you can just get this one, which works the same basically, but this one will just break easier. So for beginners, I would definitely get the Spitfire, or there's another brand, I think it's called Rue. It's a full metal too, and it's really good, but I would just stay away from the Unite T-tool. So I would either get this if you just want to have one around to carry, or you don't use it a lot, but just in case. But this one is definitely for everyday skaters. So that's my opinion on all the T-tools. I prefer the Silver over all of them, because I love skating and I skate almost every day. But yeah, that's my opinion. Thanks for watching.